all parents are advised on the assessment of weathermen and on the assessment of the government of Kenya. It will now be safe, and we have made adequate arrangements. We have asked members of parliament, and we have provided resources through the NGCDF for repair of classrooms and other facilities, learning facilities across Kenya, and therefore all schools will be opened on Monday next week, and therefore parents must prepare their children to go to school.